ាងចលនាប្រដាប់អាវុធតស៊ូរំដោះជាតិរុស្ស៊ីក៏បានចេញក៏ដូចជាធ្វើសកម្មភាពដើម្បីនឹងវាយរំដោះតំបន់មួយចំនួនដែលហៅថាបេការ៉ុតតំបន់បេការ៉ុតហ្នឹងគឺថានៅជាប់នៅព្រំដែនអ៊ុយក្រែនដែរជាបាទនៅបង្ហាញប្រិមិត្តនៅទីណាបាទតំបន់បេការ៉ុតសំទុះចន់កទុយខ្លួនឯងបាទនេះអ៊ុយក្រែនឃើញណានេះព្រំដែនអ៊ុយក្រែនប្រិមិត្តអាប្រិមិត្តឃើញបារ៉ាក់បេការ៉ុតឃើញទេនេះបេការ៉ុតឆ្ងាយបេការ៉ុតនេះពីព្រំដែនរបស់អ៊ុយក្រែនប្រហែលជា40គីឡូទៀតបេការ៉ុតក៏ប៉ុន្តែបេការ៉ុតនេះបេការ៉ុតនេះនេះណានេះព្រំដែនរបស់គេនេះនេះគឺជាព្រំដែនបេការ៉ុតជាខេត្តមួយរបស់រុស្ស៊ីនេះណាបាទអញ្ចឹងដែលគេថាវាយបេការ៉ុតហ្នឹងកងកម្លាំងប្រដាប់អាវុធចលនាតស៊ូរំដោះជាតិរុស្ស៊ីនេះណាចលនាតស៊ូរំដោះជាតិរុស្ស៊ីមានអាវុធគ្រប់ដៃមានអាវុធទំនើបមានទាំង drone មានទាំងរថក្រោះពេលមិននឹងឃើញរូបភាពតិចទៀតខ្ញុំបាននឹងបង្ហាញរូបភាពព្រោះយើងអត់អាចបង្ហាញពីជាន់គ្នាបាននេះទៀតណាបាទមានរថក្រោះបាទទេយើងបង្ហាញបានតែរថក្រោះនេះរថក្រោះនេះណាទៀតណាបាទរថក្រោះរបស់ចលនាតស៊ូរំដោះជាតិរុស្ស៊ីនេះចូលទៅដល់ទឹកដីរបស់រុស្ស៊ីបេការ៉ុតនឹងតែម្ដងមិនទាន់ដល់ទីក្រុងបេការ៉ុតពិតប្រាកដទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែភូមិនៅព្រំដែនម្សិលមិញឮថារំដោះបានភូមិមួយទៀតនៅព្រំដែនបេការ៉ុតហ្នឹងយើងក៏មិនដឹងថានៅកន្លែងណាព្រោះផែនទីនេះវាដាក់តែខេត្តឈ្មោះខេត្តទេទេណាក៏ប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំបាទជឿថាមិនអាចទៅរំដោះនៅក្នុងនេះទេគឺនៅព្រំដែននេះពីព្រោះប្រវត្តិនៃកងកម្លាំងប្រដាប់អាវុធចលនាតស៊ូរំដោះជាតិរុស្ស៊ីដែលប្រឆាំងជាមួយលោកពូទីនហ្នឹងបានធ្វើសកម្មភាពម្ដងហើយពីឆ្នាំទៅមិញតែមិនចាំបានណាប្រិមិត្តខ្លះចាំបានតែព័ត៌មានហ្នឹងមិនធំដូចលើកនេះវាយនៅបានប្រហែលជា3ថ្ងៃទេទៀតម្ដល់3ថ្ងៃទេ24ម៉ោងខាងលោកពូទីនបញ្ជាកងទ័ពមកដាក់ខ្ទេចខ្ទីអស់រត់ផាកញ្ញាំហើយខាងរុស្ស៊ីចោទថាចលនាតស៊ូប្រដាប់អាវុធរំដោះជាតិរុស្ស៊ីហ្នឹងមកលាក់ខ្លួននៅទឹកដីរបស់អ៊ុយក្រែនវាអាចនៅនេះឬក៏អាចនៅនេះទេណាបាទមកលាក់ខ្លួននៅទឹកដីអ៊ុយក្រែនអញ្ចឹងលើកនេះសកម្មភាពនេះធំទៀតសកម្មភាពធំបើសិនបើក្រុមការងារមានវីដេអូពីចលនាតស៊ូរបស់រុស្ស៊ីកងប្រដាប់អាវុធរុស្ស៊ីផ្លេដែលយើងធ្លាប់មានណាដែលគាត់និយាយមេកងរបស់គេហ្នឹងគេនិយាយហើយក៏ឲ្យប្រជាជនហ្នឹងភៀសខ្លួនចេញណាពីព្រោះកុំឲ្យមានការប៉ះទង្គិចគ្នាហើយមានការស្លាប់របួសប្រជាជនអញ្ចឹងឲ្យប្រកាសឲ្យប្រជាជននឹងចេញពីភូមិដោយឡែកអាជ្ញាធររបស់រុស្ស៊ីប្រកាសវិញថាអត់ត្រូវចេញទៅណាទាំងអស់អញ្ចឹងវាប្រទៀងប្រទុងគ្នាតែក៏មានប្រជាជនមួយចំនួនគាត់អត់ស្ដាប់ណាទេគាត់ភៀសខ្លួនចេញច្រើនទៀតបាទច្រើនឡាននឹងទាំង៤ចេញឃើញទេណាបាទចេញពីតំបន់អស្ថិរភាពអញ្ចឹងចង់បង្ហាញឲ្យឃើញថាបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះការតស៊ូរបស់អ៊ុយក្រែនក៏ដូចជាចលនាតស៊ូរបស់កងកម្លាំងប្រដាប់អាវុធរំដោះជាតិរបស់រុស្ស៊ីក្នុងនោះបូកជាមួយនឹងក្រុមដែលគ្រប់គ្រងមេបកប្រឆាំងរបស់រុស្ស៊ីដែលទើបស្លាប់ទៅណាវ៉ានីលោកណាវ៉ានីដែលស្លាប់នៅពន្ធនាគារស្លាប់ក្នុងគុកដោយលោកពូទីនចាប់យកទៅដាក់គុករាប់ឆ្នាំដែរហើយទៀតជាប់គុកប្រហែលជា5 6ឆ្នាំចុងក្រោយគឺស្លាប់ក្នុងគុកអន្តរជាតិបានចោទទៅលើការស្លាប់របស់លោកណាវ៉ានីមេបកប្រឆាំងដ៏ធំហើយសម្លេងគាត់ច្រើនដោយលោកពូទីនគាត់មិនពេញចិត្តនឹងប្រធានគណៈបកប្រឆាំងរបស់រុស្ស៊ីមួយនេះក៏សម្លាប់នៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគារអានេះគេចោទណាស់ទេណាបាទខាងអន្តរជាតិគេចោទប្រទេសសេរីទាំងអស់ជាពិសេសគឺអាមេរិកនឹងម្ដងបាទនេះគឺក្រុមប្រដាប់អាវុធចលនាតស៊ូរំដោះជាតិរុស្ស៊ីណាស់ទេណាបាទនេះនៅលើទឹកដីរុស្ស៊ីតែម្ដងទៀតនៅបេការ៉ុតបាទតើអីបាទក្នុងនោះនេះគឺពួកថ្មើរជើងរថក្រោះក៏មានទៀតនិយាយណាបាទរថក្រោះក៏មានទៀតបាទដ្រូនអ៊ុយក្រែនហ្មងសាព័ត៌មានគេថាដ្រូនអ៊ុយក្រែនបានចាប់រូបភាពនឹងបានឃើញពីព្រោះវាជិតព្រំដែនគ្នាហ្នឹងហើយការដែលធ្វើរបៀបនេះបង្ហាញឲ្យឃើញថាការផ្ទុះអាវុធនៅក្នុងទឹកដីរុស្ស៊ីបានកើតមានហើយ นี่นะบ่าบ้านกาดมีหายตันเติมนึงคือนู้คือมีนกาบ่มตุ๊นึกบ่มพลานเนวลำบ้อนก็โดยเชียจำนัดยุทธศาสตร์สำคัญสำคัญรบรุสีนั่นเรื่องตึกในรุสีเราโจลตึกเราตึกในรุสีเราไม่รอดมาแต่พวกเบกรถนี่ประหารจีสามสับกะโลไอ้เด็กปีพรมแดนรบอุยเกรนฮะนึกยิงบาดซูเนน่าเลยพวกนั่งขมิ้นเตาปีนักกลางปีพรมแดนหรือก็ตึกในรบอุยเกรนที่รถกรองนั่งก็กี่จอได้แต่รถกรองนั่งรถกรองอุยเกรนนะมองฮ่าฮ่าฮ่าย้ำบ้านก่อนเยอะนักเตียนเมียนไอ้พวกนั้นเมียนรถกระบะนายตุกนั่นน่ะมาตุกนั่นเลยได้ระบาดรัสซีเช็คติดรัสซีได้แต่มาไปบนมองในติดไอ้พวกนี้แบบเมียนกำลังปั่นนั่งกับแต่นี่กี่ปังห้างอัมพีท่าเมียนเจ้าหน้าต่อสู้ประดับอาวุธให้มันสบายจัดแต่นั้นการดังน้อมระบาดลบปุตินแต่โบมอ่ะเมียนระบาดเจ้าหน้าต่อสู้ประดับอาวุธนี้สับสายโฆษณาดำใบหนึ่งเอาไปจีจุนเบกรถก็โดนจีบจีโจรสีบานชีเรียบท้าพวกเกทเวอร์นี่นำไปรวมดอกเนื้อปังห้างก็เคยท้ายื่นถึงออกนี้ได้จีโรสีนั่นแหละออกเป็นจัดในการดังน้อมระบอบปูตินจีพีเซ่การได้ประจุติเฮียนมาสลับในเลือดตึกได้ระบอบอุยเกรนนี่เอาไว้ได้ทางเจ้าหน้าต่อสู้ระบอบจีโรสีบานเลือดล้างหนึ่งสับสายให้เอาไปจีจนจีพีเซ่หยุดจนโจรูมจมูกพวกเกบ้าเหมือนจ้องเตะเทวติเฮียนรสีตามการบัญชีระบอบปูตินเตะประยุทธ์ในไอสมอร์ภูมิอุยเกรนให้สลับเราอาจมาจะเอิงโยมาวินุกทื่อจัลนาต่อสู้จมวยกรงเก๋ปุ๋กเก๋นำไปรวมดอกจีโรซีเอาเมียเสรีเพียบไปชี้เทปไต้นครปฏิโรซีแต่ว่านากรนี่คือปุ๋กได้กับปุ๋กทื่อให้จมวยที่นู้นเนี่ยได้ความตรอโลนาวันนี้เมย์ปะไปช่างนครปฏิโรซีก็บานปากกาได้เนี่ยปากกาแล้วไปปะช่างจมวยนาคาปะช่างเอาระบาโรซีทาวิคมิทยุติทวารีให้ปีเตี้ยเกนึงปะช่างแต่นาคาดังน้อมระบาโลปูตินเชี่ยระหดลุตราประเทศนี้เมียนเสรีเพียบประเทศเทปไต้เปิดประกาศแต่อนาคตนี่คือเอาไว้ได้กับวงการในประเทศรัสเซียจีบุยเฮนุ่งคางอุยเกรนก็ปรังได้เตียนปรังดำไปบังฮันอันตรายจีดครั้งนู้นโกบมนองเชี่ยนโยบายระบบโลกเซเลสกี้คือบังฮันหาเกมินจังเอาเมียนกาบชนาทได้เวียนมันยุติทัวมันเสียไรในประเทศรัสเซียหายแต่ดังดังหายฮาโลปูตินนั่งคลายจะเกี่ยวเทียนในประเทศปะทอตะเทียนมาชีวิตจังเต้อุยเกรนอัดเป็นจัดตอนนั้นเพียบมันเติมเต้าต่างอ่อนนี่อาการเมียนนั่นเลือดตึกได้ระบอบรัสเซียไปซาโลปูตินประสันประทักกวาดเกี่ยวเทียนในประเทศใดคือกวาดนั่งเป็นเยี่ยอากองตัวนั้นนั่งแต่ประยุทธ์ดำไปนั่งเฉลี่ยเปลี่ยนประเทศอุยเกรนเกี่ยวมาต่อตะเทียนได้เมียนกาบมพลานหนึ่งการรุมโลบเฉลี่ยเปลี่ยนสลับไปเชี่ยวโจโปรอนบากวัดดอยโรซีบานปลาเนกะกองตัวดอมเฮมีโจเตอร์ปฏิหรบกี้ปัจจุบันนี้ก็ปลาเนออาวุธยุทโธปกรณ์เซ็งๆตามได้นะกะบังกับติดโคคาดดอลเตะสมบังไปเชี่ยวชนรบอุยเกรนหายก็ถืออ้อยโคคาดเฮทาราชนาสมปองรบอุยเกรนสลับไปเชี่ยวชนอุยเกรนสโลตรองได้กวาดดังไอ้บานทำไมนี้บานบังโจเตอร์ดับบอนอาริซาได้เชียดับบอนเซตเกตดอปิเซในชเน่ระบอบอุยเกรนถืออาบิจิจนสโลตรองระบอบอุยเกรนสลับดาวเต็มมาภายเนี่ยเนี่ยอะไรนี่ทางอุยเกรนเมียนมาเชียวบายดับใบหนึ่งบังโจตดอลตึกได้ระบอบรัสเซียมาแล้วกีปลาโดรนนั่นเองนะมากรมการเงียช่วยผังห้างโดรนได้อุยเกรนผลิตครัวไอไอ้ปริมาณบานเนี่ยได้เชียร์บ้านอันนี้เชียร์อาวุธระบบมิสซิลระบบอัลมังนี่นะนี่บอลอัลมังได้ชื่อว่าทอรัสบอลอัลมังนี่นะบ้าอาวุธนี่ลูกสุพรรณนี่สำนัก
จ้าม
อมแชร์ได้เหมือนเดิม
ปายมิซิลลงเย
อะอ๋อติปายมิซิลอันนี้เจียอาวุธอันใดเจียโดรนรบบอุยเกรนผ่านลึกครุ่นเองสนามได้รบอุยเกรนได้เมียนชโมฮาวท้าเขียนบาทโรสันเตียนดูโดยเจียชโมบอกเก้บีเวอร์โดรนรบบอุยเกรนมวยนี่เตียนแต่ประเด็นเคยนักน้องเลือกจับตัวนี้ไฮโดรนนี่นะเตียนนะฮอปานดอลเตปัมไว้ร้อยกิโลเมตร
โอ้ใช่ไงลงเยอะ
จ้า
หัวมูสกูเตียน
ห
ัวมูสกูเตียนป่ะไปมันนี่คือเจียสนาไดร์บอลอุยเกรนให้โลกเซเลสกี้กดสงอมอยู่หาย ដើម្បីផលិតដ្រូនពីព្រោះគាត់បានគិតហើយថាកម្លាំងរបស់គាត់កងទ័ពរបស់គាត់មានប៉ុណ្ណឹងណាទប់ជាមួយរុស្ស៊ីបានទេបើលោកខាងលិចមិនជួយ
ចា៎
ជាមួយគ្នានោះគាត់ក៏បានគិតទៀតថាប្រសិនបើយើងវាយទៅមុខថាទល់មុខគ្នារបៀបនឹងក៏មិនអាចឈ្នះរុស្ស៊ីដែរទាល់តែប្រើដ្រូនឬក៏មីស៊ីលដែលអាចទឹកកំទេចសមរភូមិក្រោយដែលជាចំណុចយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រសំខាន់សំខាន់របស់រុស្ស៊ីគឺមានរោងចក្រផលិតប្រេងរោងចក្រផលិតដែកដើម្បីធ្វើរថក្រោះដើម្បីធ្វើយន្តហោះប្រេងនឹងដើម្បីចាក់ដើម្បីទៅបាញ់ទៅសម្លាប់ប្រជាជនអ៊ុយក្រែនអញ្ចឹងអ៊ុយក្រែនប្រើទៅតែកំទេចរបស់អស់ទាំងនឹងទេយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រអស់ទាំងនឹងទេយ៉ាងម៉េចឥឡូវដល់មានអានឹងទៅនេះមួយរយៈពេលចុងក្រោយនេះឆេះរោងចក្រ3ឲ្យធំធំទៀតរោងចក្រប្រេងរោងចក្រស្លដែកដល់ធំរបស់រុស្ស៊ីឥឡូវលោកពូទីនគាត់ឆេះដុំគាត់ថាអីនេះចាំតែអញបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យមើលដាក់ឲ្យវិញហ្មងណែអាបារាំងដល់លឺអញ្ចឹងថាទេបើលោកពូទីនឯងនៅតែមិនព្រមថយអញ្ចឹងនៅតែខ្លាំងក្លាអញ្ចឹងគម្រាមតាំងពីប៉ាម៉ាណូគម្រាមតាំងអីឥឡូវអ៊ុយក្រែនគេដាក់ទៅវិញដែរដើម្បីឲ្យដឹងថាតើវាឈឺយ៉ាងម៉េចកើតដែរប្រជាជនលំបាកវេទនាប្រជាជនរបស់ខ្លួនលំបាកវេទនាហើយមានខូចខាតបាត់បង់ទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិដ៏មហាសាលរបស់ប្រទេសធននឹងដែរវាមិនជារឿងសោះដំបូងរបស់នឹងព្រមតែឆ្លៀតពៀនប្រទេសអ៊ុយក្រែនទៅក៏វានៅសុខសេដ្ឋកិច្ចហើយគេអត់មានធ្វើតនកម្មសេដ្ឋកិច្ចទេឥឡូវបារាំងអាល្លឺម៉ង់និងប្រទេសអឺរ៉ុបមួយចំនួនជាពិសេសប៉ូឡូននិងប្រទេសដែលជាប់ជាមួយនឹងប្រទេសរុស្ស៊ីនឹងកំពុងតែត្រៀមបើត្រូវការកម្លាំងទៅស៊ីទៅដែរវាកាន់តែទៅទៀតហើយវាកាន់តែទៅទៀតហើយតែវាសំខាន់លើលោកពូទីនទេទៀត
ចាលោកនាយកមិញបានឃើញនៅដ្រូនដែលអ៊ុយក្រែនគេធ្វើដោយស្នាដៃគេណាឥឡូវជាសំណួរដែលនេះខ្ញុំចង់សួរទៅលោកនាយកថាបើសិនជាអ៊ុយក្រែនប្រឡែងនៅអាដ្រូនហ្នឹងតើអាចនឹងមានខាងរុស្ស៊ីអាចនឹងមានណាអានេះវាចូលលក្ខណៈចង់ប៉ិនរុស្ស៊ីចង់ប៉ិនមីស៊ីលហើយតើអាចនឹងមានមីស៊ីលនឹងបន្តគ្នាទៅទៀតឬក៏មានកម្រិតធំជាងអ៊ុយក្រែនធ្វើនឹងទៀតឬក៏យ៉ាងម៉េច
អ៊ុយក្រែនធ្វើមីស៊ីលដែរហើយ
អូចា
មួយមីស៊ីលរបស់អ៊ុយក្រែនដូចជាថូណាដូឬក៏ស្អីនេះខ្ញុំបាទចាំមិនបានទេចាំឈ្មោះអត់បានតែមីស៊ីលរបស់អ៊ុយក្រែននឹងធ្លាប់ផ្ដាច់ស្ពាន
ចាធ្ល
ាប់ចូលទៅផ្ដាច់ស្ពានគ្រីមេម្ដងហើយ
បាទ
មីស៊ីលនឹងតែមីស៊ីលនឹងដំបូងអស់អ៊ុយក្រែនប្រើនៅលើនាវាទេ
ចា
ប្រើលើនាវាទេ
ហើយចុះបើសិនជាចាញ់មហិទ្ធិឫទ្ធិរៀងខ្លួនអញ្ចឹងតើ
អឺអត់ចប់ទេតែវាអាចដែរអាចធ្វើឲ្យលោកពូទីនគាត់គិតឡើងវិញ
ចា
ថាគួរទៅមុខទៀតឬក៏នៅត្រឹមនឹងត្រឹមនឹងមានន័យថាចោះចាសិនអញ្ចឹងទៅនៅលោកពូទីនណាបាទតោះគេឲ្យយើង
សម្រាប់
ហើយ